हो पण मायनिंग इश्यू पडे हा तो ऑलमोस्ट 1 इयर झाले ही माच ऑर्डर दिलेली ऑलमोस्ट 1 इयर जावपा येता अजून देखून इश्यू ना अजून देखून तो सॉल्व करपाचो काय इश्यू ना फकत फ्री इश्युरन्सीस बाय द बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट हे फकत गोंयकारांक फोडोवपाचे आज पासून बरो एक हे ना लायक एक वे ना बाबा प्रोसेस स्टार्ट करतलो जाल्यार इवन एनवायरमेंट क्लियरन्स घेवपाक कांय देर इज नो नॉट अ सिंगल प्रोसिजर डन डेली विजीट वचून येयले ते डेली पयली विजिटीक सांगलोलें मिनिस्टरान सांगलो तांकां सेंट्रल कॅबिनेट मिनिस्टर टोल्ड देम वेदर यू हॅव कम आस्क्ड द डेलिगेशन डेलिगेशन कन्सिस्ट ऑफ बीजेपी एंड द काँग्रेस हांवें 3 लॅटर रोयले तेका आय रोट 3 लॅटर्स टू द चीफ मिनिस्टर दीस माय फर्स्ट लॅटर इन द फर्स्ट लॅटर इन द ही हॅड सेड दॅट एबॉलिशन एंड डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ मायनिंग लिजीस अमेंडमेंट करून टू द कन्सेशन एक्टाचेर आपण मायनिंग स्टार्ट करतो म्हणून आज पासून काय ना द सुप्रीम कोर्ट इज व्हेरी क्लियर सुप्रीम हॅज सेड दॅट इज अ नॅचरल रिसोर्सीस इन द ईजी स्पेक्ट्रम केस in the same case where the BJP fought with its might and said the Congress party the NPA government had cheated the people of India and that auctioning should be done in the case of coal in that case coal has already been auctioned the central government already earned revenue on that and now what are they trying to tell us competitive bidding is very important and I have been consistently telling the government that it has to be competitive bidding by process of ascertaining the quantity over each and every mine and their auction now how stand my at least my stand is very clear my stand is that competitive bidding keldale pasun quantity ascertain auction keldale problem na but hui tori we as an opposition ami direct government ak opposition kon nai start the process we are with you when we have said we are not with you we have raised issues in the assembly like for example I have spoken that even if you do amendment it will go to scrutiny of the courts we want the issue to be solved we are very clear as an opposition we are at least we are ready to come to terms because muitori that issue has to be solved we are putting our things we are putting as a duty bound opposition what is right and what is wrong it is our duty to tell the government so we are telling the government and we want the government to act fast on these things